My name is Maya Hazlett, and today I'm going to show you an activity you can do to teach youth about residue and soil erosion. The goals of this activity are for youth to learn a little bit about what soil erosion is, how residue can help prevent soil erosion, and why that's important for crop production. This activity does get messy. You will have soil and water running around. So you either want to do it someplace outside where you can get things a little muddy, or do it in some kind of contained area. So today I have a wading pool that I'm doing the experiment in. So for this activity, you will need 2 cake pans filled with soil. You'll also need a 2x4 or something else that you can use to prop up one end of the cake pans so that the cake pans are at an angle. You also need a watering can that will simulate rain. And then you also need something for residue on top of the cake pan. So here I have some grass clippings and some leaves, and that's the residue that's covering the soil. So you have soil with residue, and we're going to compare it to soil without residue. The other thing we have is just some newspaper on the bottom. So when the water runs off the soil, you'll be able to visualize what's running off much better. Once you have everything set up, the next thing you'll do is use the watering can to pour water on the 2 pans. You want to try your best to get about the same amount of water in each of the pans. So here, hopefully you can see that the water from the pan without the soil has quite a lot more soil running off, whereas the soil coming from this pan here is much clearer. And so what's happening is that residue is preventing the soil erosion. And so you can see that you will be able to save more soil, have less of that nice topsoil runoff when you have residue covering your soil.